Good Thursday morning, everybody. Chris Allen with your weather podcast for this August 2nd, 4:26 a.m. Central Time. It looks like it's going to be, a situation where rain chances go down and temperatures go up over the next few days, starting today. And even though we've missed out, really, on good rain chances, I say us, Bowling Green, around us, many of you have picked up a lot of rain. We just can't seem to hit the right spot here, or the spot's missing, or we're just not in the right place at the right time. So it is as it is, and it looks like this pattern of warmer temperatures is going to continue as we head into the weekend. More seasonable 90s. Well, I say around 90, not just 90s, but there could be a couple of days when we get a little warmer than 90, but I'm seeing more 90s on the 7-day forecast than I have in a while. So get ready for a little more heat and humidity, and then better rain chances do look to come around the bend for everybody once we get into the middle of next week. 87 was our high temperature yesterday at the Bowling Green Airport. That happened at 3:30. That's 3 degrees shy of the average of 90. 69 was our low temperature. That's 1 degree above the average low of 68. A year ago, we had a high of 87 and a low of 67. Back in 2017, and just a trace again of rainfall at the airport doesn't change anything. Now we're in the new month of August, and we're already behind. So today, partly sunny, we'll call it. A mix of sun and clouds, and just a small possibility of an isolated shower or thunderstorm later this afternoon from about I-65 and to the east. Again, that's where the best setup is going to be, like yesterday. And we're going to see a high of 86, winds from the northeast at 6, as that old boundary just continues to sit there. But it is going to dissolve and just kind of be eroded into the atmosphere as high pressure takes over. Partly cloudy, maybe some patchy fog tonight, and there could be some out there this morning in a few spots. A low of 67 tonight. Then Friday, mostly sunny and warmer, 88. Saturday, we're now going with mostly sunny and warm with a high around 90. Sunday, we'll see partly sunny skies, warm and a little more humid with a high of 90, but there is a 30% chance of a late day shower. Monday, that increases to 40%. A scattered shower or thunderstorm, still around 90 for a high temperature. It's Tuesday and Wednesday of next week when a system will come in. There's plenty of, the Gulf of Mexico will be wide open. We'll have what we call a dirty high. I know that sounds funny every time I say it. It's a dirty high. Oh, you're a dirty high. But all that means is high pressure, as I explained before, usually brings us nice weather. This is going to be positioned over the southeastern United States, and it's going to open up on the backside of it, the Gulf of Mexico moisture, which will come streaming in here ahead of the next system, and that's going to set us up for a pretty good round of showers and thunderstorms Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. Those look to be the best 2 days out of the next 7 for good chances of rain. Both days at 60%. We'll go 88 on Tuesday and 86 on Wednesday. So if you're needing rain, you're probably going to have to wait until we get into the beginning and middle of next week. So that is your better rain chances. All of this, though, this pattern and the temperature is pretty average, really, for August, the beginning of August especially. So I don't think we're going to see that many 90s or that long of a period of 90s, and then things start to cool down once again. All right, that will do it for this edition of the podcast. God bless as always, and thank you so much for listening. Know the weather before it knows you. Have a great day. I'll see you live at 5 on AM Kentucky, 11 a.m. at midday, and streaming live to the WBKO app and WBKO.com, and on your Alexa device, news and weather briefings every morning. And don't forget to also download our new WBKO weather app. Later today, if you get a chance, tune into my radio show. I play the classic hits of the 60s, 70s, 80s, even some 50s, some Elvis and Beatles, Beach Boys, throw in some stuff like that, and even some early 90s also in the mix. Classic hits, Sam 100.7 is the station, 3 to 7 p.m. this afternoon, and you can even listen online anywhere, anytime at BowlingGreenSam.com.